Hi everybody, Scott Bintz here. And another entrepreneurial skill one needs is long-term thinking. Don't get so caught up into what am I getting right now? Think long-term. So for example, if you're working for a CEO or someone leading a company as an intern, you're making 12 bucks an hour right now, you can't look at it like that. You might be getting $500 an hour worth of an experience. So look at the whole deal. Think long term. There's many people that get way too caught up into what am I getting right now versus what are you going to get in the future? What's the future look like? Am I going to help with the future and take everything into account when you're making a decision? Long-term thinking is huge. And until next time, remember to think long-term and to smile.